Shirk's hands are tied with 25 feet of rope. Are secured by another 25-foot length. Poisonous timber rattlesnake is placed into a bag. A mini camera is mounted to the top of his head. Minicam records the rattlesnake's movements. A snake bite to the head could prove fatal in less than 30 minutes. Snake strikes. It hits the camera. Shirk escapes death once more.